Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernardo from the BTN HD, and yes, we're getting into importing our WSL image. The last video that I did with you guys was all about exporting, so it's time to import it. So let's get right into it. Okay, so like I said before, on the last video, we did the export part, and now it's time for us to import, right? So on the command prompt, I'm going to run a WSL with a parameter of list to give me a list of all the Windows subsystem for Linux images that I have on this Windows 10 machine. As you can see, I don't have my Ubuntu, so we need to import it back into this system. So I need to locate where that tar file was dropped into. So it was actually dropped inside the user BTNHD folder, right in the root. Awesome. We actually need to know the path of where that file is, because when we call it out, we need to actually give it the path. So command that we need to run is the following. We need to run a WSL parameter of import, the name of the image that we are going to import, the path of where we want to drop this particular image into. By default, all of our packages is located inside the app data local packages folder. And I want to create an Ubuntu folder, and then space and the name of where that backup file was located. For me, it was located within the user's BTNHD. That's the name, period, and the extension of tar. I hit enter. This process takes a while. Be patient. And once it's completed, you're going to get the PowerShell command prompt. Now, if you go inside the app data local packages, you're going to see your new folder. If you double click on that new folder, you're going to see the temp files as well as the configuration files inside that folder. That's a good thing. Now, if I go back inside the command prompt and do a command of WSL with a parameter of list and hit enter, you're going to see the image that we just imported, which was Ubuntu. And that's it, guys. Hopefully, you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, do not forget about punch, elbow, and smashing that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.